gentleman and a scholar. Okay.
Thanks, Nanny.
Hope. Cope.
Let's talk more about that.
I can do it, Aidan.
So you want these tighter?
You're not funny.
After we're done, can I take the car?
For what?
Rachel wanted to go see a movie. We're going to the Dollar Theater.
Yeah, you can take it, but make sure you fill it up before you bring it home.
Will do.
Why haven't you brought Rachel over again? I liked her.
Oh, really? We couldn't tell after the 18th time you've told us.
Smartass.
Come on.
Let's get this over with.
Calm down, Hope. You're gonna be fine.
I don't want to do this.
You know the rules, Hope.
Please don't make me do this.
Hope.
Hey, how about we go do something after this? We can go get ice cream, okay?
I thought you were gonna go see a movie.
Yeah, but that's not for like 100 hours.
Aidan.
Mom, would you get us started?
Let me see your hand.
Why?
Just let me see it. You know why we have to do this, right?
Yeah.
Well, so does everybody else in town. And they're just as scared as you. But we gotta be brave for them. Just like they gotta be brave for us. Here. You poke me. I'll show you how easy it is.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm tough. I can take it. See? No big deal.
Thank you.
Now comes the real easy part.
What does that mean?
Please don't do this.
You should be proud of what you're doing.
You should be proud
of what you're doing. You should be very proud.
Be proud? Proud! I'm your son! I'm your son! I'm your son! No!
Aidan?
Please go downstairs, Hope.
I don't know what to do. No one's talking to each other. Nanny's looking at us weird.
Go downstairs, Hope.
Mom's just staring at the wall and Dad won't come out of his room.
Go downstairs!
I love you.
Nanny. You're not gonna let me go, are you?
Do you know why we do this every year?
Because a bunch of people still think it's the only way to save us. Save us from something we've never actually seen.
Do you know what it is you're saving us from? Saving her from? You don't know. You don't really know. No one's to blame here, Aidan. No one wants to do this. But it has to be done.
Look at me. You're not saving anyone else.
scared.
I know.
Don't be scared, okay? Can you do that for me? Mom and Dad are gonna need you for a while. They're gonna need you to be strong for them.
I don't know.
Oh, come on. You're too tough to be scared. I love you.
Please don't go.
Sigh.